Here I am with Mike in the Midnight Tent. He has awesome weaponry. It's like medieval castle type of weapons. And he has been doing crazy builds. And he's gonna show us some weapons. This is your newest thing.
Yeah.
You don't wanna cut your hair with us, Don. It's Dan.
Yeah, that's cool. I love this one. My friend actually helped me with the handle on this one when I printed out the axe.
Is the handle 3D printed also?
No, it's a wood turn by hand.
Yeah,
so it was all carved by hand by my friend.
Because it was all realistic.
Yeah. No, the axe blades, that's the head of the axe is the only thing I got printed on.
Yeah.
That's just a bunch of cool little tricks to do it.
Yeah. Then you have this blue knife.
Little knife.
This is like a crab knife.
Yep.
You get a crab out.
Ball opener.
Yeah. Awesome. So this is like a medieval book with all the swords and all kind of torture devices.
And normal
kitchenware.